Hey guys, it's Danelle from Weed 'em and Reap, and today I'm going to show you my pride and joy, my avocado tree. My avocado tree that I've so loved ever since I planted it. So people always say, oh, you can't grow avocados in Arizona. Well, you can, because there is one native tree that has grown in Arizona on its own, and it's called the Aravaipa. And the Aravaipa avocado is a cold hardy variety that is supposed to do pretty well here in the cold. So that's really your biggest worry when you're growing an avocado tree, is that it doesn't really tolerate super low temps, but this one does. So we've covered it a little bit, but it's doing pretty well. I've been feeding it, foliar feeding it with sort of like a compost tea mixture, and I've also been adding mulch to the bottom. There's a pretty good layer. I could probably add a bunch more actually though. So I'm just kind of logging its growth because I'm really excited. My goal is to get it like, whoa, super high. So let me scoot back and show you why we planted it where we did. So we wanted to plant it, oops, almost tripped there, under this tree, because this tree has pretty sparse leaves and it produces kind of this diffused light. And in the summers here, the brutal summers, it'll provide kind of this natural micro environment for it. So we won't have to really worry about providing shade because this tree will do it for us. And then as it grows taller, we'll just kind of cut back away from this tree, and then hopefully this can go right in that spot. So we'll see. I'll keep you updated.